Yo, welcome to Mike's. Finest cantina in all of Africa. All the rat piss you can drink. Still sick? That guy can get you your medicine. I'm Warren. Warren Clyde. And I owe you a big one. You ever get in the jam? You call me. I mean it, man. I can handle any situation. I'm gonna hook up with one of those big security contract companies after this. I'm gonna work with the best. Not like the guys they got around here. These PMCs are full of total amateurs. I'll see you later, bro.
So, here is new guy. I'm Yosef. I mean it, what I say. I'm Yosef. Everybody says you're tough. Even tough guys need help sometimes. You get in bad spot, you count on me. I fight for years in Yugoslavia, know all the tricks.
Oh, you people never stop. Here's the bloody tape, all right? That's it. That's all I've got.
Well, aren't you going to destroy it? That's what your friends usually do. Wait, you're not here for the tapes, are you? I see the problem now. You can get the pills you need from the church in Pala. The priest there will help you, assuming you make it in time. Just passes along for me.
You can't break a man the way you break a dog or a horse. The harder you beat a man, the taller.
This area's under siege, Clark. Don't piss about.
Dump my shit this morning.
All of it? Christ, you know I'm out. Why would you do that?
Where you been? We had an OD last night. Bloke still had the needle jammed up his arm.
Damn. Who was it?
Elevine. Doc said his junk was dead, so I tossed mine. You should thank me.
Hey, brother.
The doc told me this thing's infected. He said it could get dead if I don't take care.
Go find your own medicine.
None left.
Piss off, I said.
I heard a whole school of kids were lined up and shot dead until the village chief came out of hiding.
There wasn't a village chief.
I love the guys who did that here. I'm not like them a laugh, right?
Sure.
Have you ever seen them?
Don't think so.
But ask the kids now. Please go ahead and find out what it is. What a fool where it's like $3,000 here. But it's a hard stuff. It's far away from the heat. Maybe visiting them a bit, but we play.
That lot talks too much. He's gonna wind up with his head on a stick.
I'm sorry, there aren't regular services at the moment. Oh, you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Ruben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I had in exchange. I think you should take one of those right away. Those will only last a short while, but I may know where to get more. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you. You should come back when you require more medicine.
Right. Hand over the hardware.
I consider this serious problem. It would be easy for people to assume that I ordered this attack. Another soldier for hire.
What is the going rate for mercenaries these days? We fight for the FLN. You'll call me Dr. Kakumba.
You're still around? Good. We need freelancer.
Tell him.
There's a special forces outfit in the area, just gun for hired guys, but they are armed to the teeth. They are paid to parachute in and grab someone.
He doesn't need to know who.
It's okay if he knows. They're here for a big shot from the APR, but if they take our enemy, we got nobody to fight.
Just get to the point.
The SF team is set up in good position in the desert, 2 kilometers to southeast. Kakumba here doesn't want anybody to think he planned secret rendition would make him look bad.
Enough, please. All you have to do is to find this man and destroy their vehicles. So we'll get to the point.
Stambot Point is in Southern Desert. Find the team and destroy their gear. Then they are nice and screwed. Payments here. Don't forget, this is a secret mission, so you FLL guys don't know you. Don't expect any help out there.
Ring-a-ding-ding, it's Clyde. I'm a mile east of town, safe house by the pond. Meet me there.
Sir, you've been thinking about the internet, haven't you?
What do you want?
That's it. Walking your ass out of here.
it's all good. I got your number. I've been watching you. I found a weakness. I'm gonna kill you with the weakness. Come to play one last time before I pop you in the skull. Come on, come on.
Getting them in is easy. I brought them in over the mountain, through the desert, whatever. The hard part is moving them inside the country. Whenever you get stopped, you gotta bribe someone or shoot someone. Not good for business. No. Once you're inside, you want to hand off as fast as possible. Let the customer deal with it.
How do they move a shipment?
I delivered 300 kilos of C4 to Ben Tuwei about 6 months ago. He showed up with a dozen of his men, dead men. He packed C4 into the corpses, figured no one would search them. Smart guy.
Hey, sir. What do you know? What do you say? So these special forces guys are coming in, right? I got a plan. You know that villa? There's this little guy. Man, I blew my cover for you. So these special forces guys are coming in, right? I got a plan. You know that villa? There's this little guy in there. He's working with the SF guys, radioing codes over the shortwave. I was thinking you could go pay him a visit, convince him to give those guys the wrong directions. send them straight to the Shantytown. I mean, you're supposed to hit them in the desert, right? Screw that. No cover out there. You're better off hitting them close quarters. And besides, I'll be there to help you. Me and a bunch of yahoos from the ABR. You know why they're here? The soldiers, I mean. They're on the payroll. Find the little guy at the villa. Get him on the radio. Make him send the soldiers to the shanty.